Hey, what's up guys, this is Daddy Cool and you are watching Black and White Good God playthrough. This is episode 9 and in previous episode we have left the island free. During that episode I was able to free my creature from the enemy god and also conquered most of the villages. As I am a good god, I spared the opposing god and left him one village, and towards the end of that episode I have put all the resources I wanted to into this area, into this map through the vortex, and this is the place we are at the moment. As you can see, it's not very nice to be here. There's a big storm above us all the time, and the good thing is that I have plenty of people, as you can see, and this will help me to win this map a little bit easier. I have a lot of scaffolds, a lot of things that I can build with, and some basic resources as well, just like these artifact stones, which will help me take over villages a little bit later. So let's get into this. Okay, so we need wood here. The creature is sleeping because it's night. That's good.
We have to build up our village and shelter the people from this terrible storm.
No, leave them! It'll put hairs on their chests. It'd be better to explore and find out what's going down in this land.
Okay, so first thing I would like to build is the temple. That's pretty important. Yeah. So, let's slow the time a little bit. The fireballs do not hurt me yet because the village center and the worship site is not built yet. So, we are using this time to create some things. And, prepare everything for the real fireball storm. I wanna create a couple of
disciple
builders.
Builder. Disciple builder. Disciple builder.
For a faster building time.
Disciple builder.
And let's create some breeders. Oops. That's too high. I'm in the
disciple builder.
No. You wanna be a disciple breeder.
Disciple breeder.
Okay.
Disciple farmer.
Farmers.
Disciple. Disciple farmer. Disciple farmer. Disciple farmer. Disciple farmer.
With this thing, we will have enough.
Disciple forester.
As well.
Disciple forester. Disciple forester. Disciple forester. Disciple forester. Disciple forester.
And this one is for the wood income. Let's take the scaffolds there. Out of the sight. Okay. There's one more. Oops, yeah, you can catch the fireballs. So if you slow down and try to catch the fireballs, it's also a possible solution to protect your village. I think we need some wood into the worship site. We are not going anywhere. I'm just making some order here. I mean, everything is just thrown away. I'm gonna create some easier way to see what our resources are. Okay, one more scaffold. Oh,
the fireballs have stopped. For now, at least.
Yeah, that's good. It's built. This one is built. Okay, do I have any more scaffolds?
Excellent. The workshop is built. Now let's concentrate on making a village store. You'll need 3 combined scaffolds to build it. And we mustn't leave our poor villagers homeless in this weather.
Hey, okay, we need a village store, but homes for people? No way! Forget them. We gotta get exploring. Somewhere there'll be an element of the creed, and I wanna find it.
Making the village store requires 3 scaffolds. And I'm gonna place it into here.
Worshippers need food.
Okay, worshippers need food. We are creating some.
Miracle food.
Okay, let's keep some food for the worshippers. Yeah, it's very dark. I don't like this map because I cannot see almost anything. Okay, 2 pieces of wood will create a house. Let's put it here. Another one, let's put it here. Creature. You are not going there. Come here.
Miracle food.
Some food. Learning leash. Okay. More houses. Okay. I have taken only 1. No, it's level 2. No. There. Go there.
Here come the fireballs again.
Let's protect the village.
Sanctuary.
Okay.
Sanctuary.
I'm gonna... Come on. Cannot catch the leash. Okay, go there.
Sanctuary.
Come on.
Sanctuary.
So, are you gonna poo? What now? Okay, you need
miracle food. Miracle food.
Let's put them here, maybe. Why can I cannot build there for some reason. Let's put the speed up a little bit because everything is just locked down at this speed. Cannot be effective enough. Okay.
Miracle food.
Get some food.
Miracle food. Sanctuary.
Let's defend this part.
Sanctuary.
Park.
Sanctuary.
We have a constant lightning in here.
The fireballs have stopped.
Sanctuary.
For now, at least.
And the new house.
Sanctuary.
Okay, that seems to be good now. Some wood into here.
Miracle wood.
Let's keep coming up with wood. Creature can be nice. I'm gonna unleash him. Do whatever you wish.
Miracle wood.
I have other things to do now. Some more houses. And I'm gonna start that mission very soon. But before that, I'm gonna place these houses for building, for the builders. Need some wood. I think worshippers are low on
food.
There you go.
Miracle food.
One more.
Miracle wood.
Here come the fireballs again.
Miracle wood.
Okay, let's put one
sanctuary
more shield in here.
Sanctuary.
And let's protect this field as well.
Sanctuary.
threaths. Some of those fiery orbs are getting close to our
sanctuary.
The reason why I'm putting so many small sanctuaries is because it's easier to keep up than the big
sanctuary.
One. So it's better to put small shields like this than put some big ones.
Miracle food. Miracle food. Miracle food.
The storehouse is still not ready yet. Can't believe it.
Miracle wood.
What's your problem?
Miracle wood. Miracle food. Miracle food.
Okay, we are getting better and better, I think.
Our people are getting wasted.
Where? I think I am protecting them everywhere and still getting wasted. Unbelievable. Okay, constant lighting spot. Let's protect it.
Sanctuary.
Okay.
Sanctuary
to here. And let's
sanctuary.
One more into here. Oh, and it seems
sanctuary.
I have to protect these one as well.
Sanctuary.
And these one as well.
The village store is nearly out of food.
Okay, now this should be working. I think I protected.
Oh, the fireballs have stopped.
Almost everything.
For now, at least.
Miracle wood.
Let's give some wood for the people. Let's get some
miracle
for
food.
The people. Okay.
Miracle food.
I think I have stabilized things here. I mean, so far it seems. And let's take these stones into the village center. Because the villagers will just go there and worship them. And I do not like that. So I'm gonna collect it here. My creature should be eating somewhere, something like that. Okay, let's take the stones into here under protection. Okay, I think that was the last one. So, the scaffolds. We have a couple of them. I'm gonna break them into smaller pieces, like this, and create two pieces of scaffolds for the houses. Okay.
Here come the fireballs again.
Let's create one more. Maybe here. No. Let's put it here. And I would like to put one more.
Some of those fiery orbs are getting close to our village.
Let's check this scroll.
Please don't harm me. I come trembling with fear before you. I'm from the village nearby. I ask that you remove the curse on our land. A god visited us long ago. He showed us his power and his might. It was a terrifying display. You see, this land used to be beautiful. We lived in peace here, and we didn't want for anything. Then the gods themselves appeared with the concepts of good and evil. At first, all was well. But then the one called Nemesis arrived and punished us for following you. We were forced to worship him. He brought forth fire from the heavens. He gave us pillars of lightning. Our lives have become a living hell. Even the sky turned the color of blood. But Nemesis got bored with us and left us alone. He wanted to continue his quest to be the only god. So he set three guardian stones to control this land. The first lies under a spiritual shield. Even the wisest of our people don't know how to rule. The second guardian stone was entrusted to a vicious ogre. He's too strong for any mere mortal to beat. The third stone was given to a lonely old man who worships only Nemesis. This is everything we know. Please help us in our plight. You have all of our support, Holy One.
Okay, so...
we lost a lot of guys there.
Why can a fireball hit the storehouse?
The fireballs are stopped.
For now, at least.
Not good. Okay. So I'm gonna increase worshippers. Much higher value. Let's put it to 90%. Okay, worshippers, why are you not worshiping? Not worshipping, not giving me energy. Everyone just standing there. And not doing their job. That's absolutely not good.
Our village is under attack from gremlins. Oh dear, here come the fireballs again.
Okay. And are totally defenseless for some reason.
Russians need food.
Sanctuary.
Sanctuary first.
Some of those fiery orbs are getting close to our village.
Okay. Food.
Ida, let's start impressing the village.
Sanctuary.
If it means we get our hands on the Guardian Stone, I'm for it.
Protection.
Sanctuary.
Before anything else. Come on.
Sanctuary.
Action.
Sanctuary.
Action, come on.
Sanctuary.
The village store is nearly out of food.
Protection.
Sanctuary.
Protection there as well. Okay. Now we are more or less okay.
Sanctuary.
Let's create a sanctuary in here.
Miracle shower.
Not that one.
Sanctuary.
Again. This position, okay, and decrease to 80%. Okay, and food for
miracle
people.
Food. Miracle food.
Once more.
Miracle food.
If they are doing the worshipping well, then there is no problem with
miracle food
casting the spells. But if they are not worshipping, I do not have any power.
Miracle wood.
There you go. Wood.
Miracle wood.
Okay, let's check the influence area. We are a little bit far from the village.
Oh, the fireballs have stopped. For now, at least.
Miracle let's heal.
Let's check a heal spell. If I can impress them with one spell. I should be able to do it. No, this is not working. They are too far away yet. Okay, food.
Miracle food.
Just not enough yet.
I mean, miracle food.
They are eating too
let's
fast.
Start impressing the village.
If it means we get our hands on the Guardian Stone, I'm for it!
Miracle heal. Miracle heal. Miracle food. Miracle wood.
Okay.
Miracle wood.
I don't know how the houses are standing. They are not being built at all. Come on, build a house.
Miracle wood.
Here you go, some wood. Do your job. Yeah, here are some other buildings.
Oh dear, here come the fireballs again.
Miracle wood.
I don't really get why they do not build these houses. I mean, all of them should be ready by now. I need the implants so that the fireballs stop.
Miracle food.
And for that thing, I have to take over the village.
So miracle food.
The sooner, the better.
Some of those fiery orbs are getting close to our village.
Sanctuary.
The village stored is nearly out of food.
Miracle food.
Yeah, I'm creating everything. It's a pretty bad multitasking game at the moment, but I think I can handle it.
Miracle wood. Miracle wood.
Okay, we are getting better and better. Almost ready. Okay, one more building done. What's the influence level? Not good. How? How are you?
Miracle shower.
Ida, let's start impressing the village.
If it means we get our hands on the Guardian Stone, I'm for it.
How did that one got into fire?
Miracle food. Miracle food.
If the fireball will stop, I will be very happy.
Miracle food.
A lot of scaffolds here for additional houses. There we go. And these buildings are, yeah, being built slowly. One more ready. Influence area is very
slow. The fireballs have stopped.
For now, at least.
I think I can already try to reach.
Miracle heal.
Once again, let's check this. Can I? It's just too far. Let's send the creature there. Maybe this will impress them a little bit. Go there. And in the meantime, let's build the houses.
People are getting wasted.
But the question is, where are they getting wasted? I mean,
the gremlins are attacking our village again.
Okay, we will defend that. Everyone into the... Okay. Only after they have kidnapped three people tells me that
oh
the gremlins are
here
coming.
Here come the fireballs again. Leader, let's start impressing them.
If it means we get
useless.
Our hands on the Guardian Stone, I'm for it.
Totally useless people. Telling me that there's a gremlin attack
Miracle
when
wood.
The people have already been kidnapped. And I can do nothing about this.
Miracle wood.
Totally useless.
Some of those fiery orbs are getting close to our village.
Okay. Influence area, very low. Creature is here. We need 460. Levers. That's nice. I'm gonna reward you for that. You're impressing people, and that's very, very good. That's good. 200 levers. Dude, impressive.
People are being killed!
Miracle heal.
Still too far. Come on, I'm gonna cancel it. Yeah. So let's build. I think I'm gonna build a graveyard because. Not good that there is no such a place yet. Normally this one requires 3 pieces of scaffold, but what's the reason why I cannot build it? Oh, I do not have a breach yet. Okay. Let's place one. And let's create.
Oh, the fireballs have stopped.
For now, at least. Leader, let's start impressing the village.
If it means we get our hands on the Guardian Stone, I'm for it.
Sanctuary. Sanctuary.
Come on.
Sanctuary.
Okay. So
miracle food.
Because they were starving. Yeah.
Miracle food.
Let's put it 70%.
Miracle food.
More food for the
miracle wood.
Storehouse is fine. ₹180 believers needed. Okay, they gonna be dancing again. That's funny. The That's really nice.
Oh dear, here come the fireballs again.
Okay, good boy, that's good. Everyone, please.
Some of those fiery orbs are getting close to our village.
Okay, drinking. 160 believers.
Oh, people are being killed!
Still a lot. Okay, everyone into the worship site. Because you will die.
Miracle food. Sanctuary.
Where do we need sanctuary more? Not there. Let's put it here.
Miracle heal.
Heal the people as well.
Miracle food.
Creature is good. Good boy. Okay, one village is taken over. Let's check this mission.
Spiritual leader, I am the village elder. I have tried to learn the secrets of the bell towers, but they are too much for my old brain. Perhaps you could solve the puzzle. Good luck. I'll be praying for you.
Hard to click on these bells. Okay, mission solved.
You solved the puzzle and got the Guardian Stone. That part of Nemesis just got vaporized. Where are the fireballs? They've stopped.
I think I preferred it before.
Okay, so one problem is solved. There are no more fireballs.
Miracle food.
And that's a pretty big relief.
Miracle food.
The storm is still active, but
Miracle Wood.
Their there is less problem with the stone and the fire bullets.
Miracle wood.
Still, I want to remove this storm because it's very, very annoying. I mean, for me, it's annoying as hell. Okay, so the area of influence is getting bigger and bigger, luckily. I think I'm gonna create a storehouse for these people. Let's take this here. Okay. Let's create a breeder.
Disciple breeder.
Okay. I hope they will build this thing up. And I hope they will build this up. I'm in the worship site. That would be a good thing.
Miracle wood.
Because they have teleport for that. Okay.
Miracle food.
I think everyone is dancing here. Let's put it to this. And you can go to build.
Miracle food. Miracle food.
And create more houses, just like I did before. Fireballs anymore, so I think I can put more buildings on this area without much problem. Okay, more houses. My last scaffold. I mean, that's the last one. I will leave it here.
Mira being killed.
Where are people killed again? It's pretty annoying.
Sanctuary.
Let's put it here. Okay. Creature is sleeping. Come eat something. I'm gonna fill the
military wood.
This building again, as well. I mean,
miracle wood.
Let's create some scaffolds.
Miracle wood. Miracle wood.
Okay, what about the graveyard? It requires some wood.
Miracle wood.
Someone has died there. Why are they going there? Someone please tell me. And why doesn't this place protecting my people? I mean the sanctuary.
Sanctuary.
I don't get it.
Miracle heal.
People are not worshipping me again. What are you thinking? Please to poop. What's the distance of our influence? Let's check it once more. Slowly growing. Okay, what do we have here? Basically nothing. You are
disciple builder,
gonna be a builder there. You gonna be a
disciple forester.
Okay. And you're gonna be a farmer.
Disciple farmer.
Okay. And the influence is slowly, very slowly, but growing. People are not worshipping again. I wanna create
our
some.
People are getting wasted.
Yeah, of course. Some more wood there. I don't get it. Why are they going there? Okay, anyway. We need worship, more worshippers, all the time, probably this will not be needed.
Miracle wood.
Okay, let's create a miracle wood here. Okay. And they are building the house, that's good. I don't think I will need this protection or this protection anymore. I don't think this one is needed. And probably this neither. Other ones here I will just keep.
Miracle wood.
But now I have some spiritual energy to create these things. And I will also
miracle wood
create some wood in these buildings.
Miracle wood.
There you go.
Miracle wood.
Come on, just build them. That's the only job. Wood. Increase influence, please.
Miracle wood.
I don't believe this. Three more people died because they are going to be there for some reason. And I don't get it why. I just don't get it. Why? Why? And they are dying there. I don't believe this.
Miracle wood.
There you go, enough food and wood for everyone. You only have to build things.
Miracle heal. Miracle food.
Storehouse, let's put some into the fabricator. Like this. And these buildings are not being built.
We lost a lot of guys there.
And he's running. I don't. This game.
Disciple builder.
It's just. I don't believe it. Person died there. Where are they going? I don't get it. And again. Build, please. I need to get the influence much closer to this position. Because I have to reach this area. And it's very far, and I'm not advancing properly. Build, please.
Disciple builder.
You two. Go and build.
Disciple builder.
Build.
Disciple builder.
Build. You will get wood.
Miracle wood. Miracle wood.
There you go, wood.
Miracle wood. Miracle wood.
Some more wood.
Miracle wood.
There you go. Okay. So now I'm gonna put like this. Hopefully many people will do the thing that they should do. Not died here, but build and get food and get wood and, you know, just keep the things alive.
People are being killed!
Oh, once again, why not? Create
disciple
breeder.
Disciple.
Couple of breeders.
Disciple breeder. Disciple breeder.
Okay. Building ready? I wanna build one more. I think I combine them. Why can I not build two buildings? Then it will be two small buildings. Come on, don't run there, just don't. Some more wood. No, let's give some wood here. Okay, 440. Here you go, 400 and 140. Plants is going, okay. I mean increasing. Okay, so I think we are getting close to the end of this episode. and I'm gonna create a couple of disciple breeders before I end the episode. We have a child here.
Disciple breeder.
Okay.
We're gonna breed up good.
And oh, they are dying there. Come on. Why are you even walking there? Do not have anything to do there. Anyone more? Yeah, here we go. Why are people getting there to die?
We lost a lot of guys there.
Someone tell me this. Why are they even going there? Just why? Why? I think this is something we have to solve in the next episode, probably. So, just as I said, I'm gonna end this episode now. At this point, we have advanced pretty much, I think. And thank you for watching the
Miracle Heal
the playthrough. And if you haven't done that just yet, please like and subscribe the channel, and see you in the next episode. Goodbye.